This is Cambodian pho noodle soup here. You can see there a lot of good stuff in here. Really yummy. It tastes better than Vietnamese pho for sure. This is homemade here. So it's a beef noodle pho noodle. Here you have like fried garlic. This part is really chewy and yummy. So here we have to the soup. It takes a long time to make, because we have to wait till the meat and also the stuff here gets soft.
Lên thì nó mới nơi kho cố này anh cho nhà bỏ này tự luôn.